So a new episode of Founder in Car, and today we will discuss DRIP. And DRIP stands for Dividend Reinvestment Plan. So what does that mean? If you have Tesla making all these beeps because it's quite narrow here. But normally you have an investment, for example stocks, into a company. And if a company makes profit, oftentimes they also pay out dividend. So dividend you can see as like a return on investment next to the value growth the company can make. But if you look at dividend, dividend is like the eggs a chicken produces. So for example, you bought a part of the chicken, 10% of the chicken, so 10% of those eggs are also for you, and in this case. And with a DRIP, so Dividend Reinvestment Plan, abbreviated, you get that dividend and you reinvest that. And a dividend reinvested can be in the same chicken, so for example, you have 10% of the chicken in my example, and you also get 10% of the eggs, and those eggs are a certain value. For example, the chicken is worth 100 euro, so you invested 10 euro in the chicken, and then you get the eggs, and the eggs can be daily, for example, in my example. But normally dividend is paid out once a year, or once a quarter, or once a month, depends on the strategy that they use. But for example, if we take those eggs that you get once a month, so to say, and the value of those eggs could be like 50 euro. So if that's 50 euro, you get 10% of that, is 5 euros. So, and you reinvest that in another chicken, then you have 5% of one chicken and 10% of the other. Or if you reinvest it in the same chicken, you would have, instead of 10%, 15% of that chicken the next month. So the next month, again, you get the eggs that are of a certain value. In this case, the eggs are still the value of 50 euros of that month. And you get 15% of that 50 euros. So you, instead of getting 5 euro, you get 7.50 euro. And that is reinvested again into the chicken. And now you have, instead of the 10% you started with, 22.5%. And then the next month you get 50 euros, and you get 22.5% of that. So that's the principle around DRIP. And the benefit is that if you have a strategy, a buy and hold strategy, this is, so sometimes people buy stocks and just for the value growth and then resell them once they have reached a certain value growth and then buy others or the same stocks again. But with a DRIP, if you keep these shares that pay dividend for a longer period of time, you can have value upon value. So if you would compare it with a normal saving accounts, it would be rent upon rent. So the rent that you get, the return on investment, in this case a dividend, is also invested again, so it can get you additional dividend, like rent upon rent. If you have rent, if you get a percentage of the money that you invest in opportunity A, B or C, or on your saving accounts, and you reinvest that, you can also get rent or a percentage of that value on the reinvested money that you received from rent in the earlier phase. And this DRIP type of reasoning can, depending of course on how much the value is of those dividends, can double the returns over a longer period of time. But of course, there's also a thing that you should take into consideration. You will not be getting those eggs to eat for yourself at this time. But of course, the benefit with the drip is that you still can plan to take out a part of the dividend for yourself, for example, and reinvest the other part. So there are some mixes to be made. And of course, if you are not in need of that extra income, you can make the extra income in the future to be even bigger. And that's the entirety of this planning, so to say. Well, almost there. It's a little bit different this time. I hope you like these videos. If you do, please let me know in the comments. And also feel free to subscribe. I made a different playlist that's named Founder in Car, so you will find many a video that has similar beneficial attributes as this video. Please check it out. Have a great day. Bye bye.